Hi, this is Dr. Mora. I wanted to show you an interesting case. This is a 30-year-old with x-rays of the shoulder. When I first saw the patient, I thought maybe they just had a little bit of arthritis, but then I looked more closely at my x-ray and I noticed an abnormality right there. On another view, I saw the same thing. Based on his history, I felt that the problem was loose bodies in the shoulder as well as some arthritis. Initially, the patient wanted to be considered for stem cell injections, but after making the diagnosis of loose bodies, I felt that the best direction here was to actually remove those loose bodies before they further damage his joint. The key points here are, number one, x-rays do make a difference. Good x-rays are very important. And secondly, regenerative injections are not the cure-all for everything. In this case, a surgical procedure, a very small procedure, will be necessary to remove loose bodies and get him moving forward with his recovery. That's it. This is Dr. Mora. Thank you.